A new effort is underway to bring funding for California's high-speed rail to a halt. Covering Kern County, in 2008, California voters approved $8.6 billion in construction bonds for the new high-speed rail. But now a new initiative is setting out to do the opposite and stop the future sale of bonds for the $68 billion bullet train. If passed, however, the measure would allow for the construction to continue.